it recording? Yeah. Oh my God.
I said I only narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost in time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. But every
Now let me pour some of your sand, which represents you as an individual. Sands together, this representing your union together as two become one flesh. And we will finish with the white sand, which represents God. As long as you keep God in your marriage, then He will bless it.
Thank you.
We are assembled here today in the sight of God in the presence of this company to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is honorable, having been instituted of God and blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, this holy estate is not to be entered into lightly, nor without serious thought, but soberly, sincerely, and with all reverence. You are about to assume mutual obligations and responsibilities which are to be lasting, and to pledge to each other your undying devotion and fidelity. If there is any reason why you should not do so, I charge you and any of the assembled now to make it known. By coming into this house of God, you hereby recognize that this is a covenant. It's not only a legal contract, but a bond of union and made in heaven. Knowing that God will richly bless those who seek after His favor, let us now go to Him and pray. Let us pray. Dear Holy Father, we come to you this day, Father, to ask you to be here. You said where two or more are gathered in your name, that you would be among us. And we gather here this morning, Father, in your name, to ask your blessing upon this union. Father, we praise you that you gave man and created man from the dust of the earth. And then you created him a helpmate and woman. You've told us in your word that as they come together, they become one. Father, we ask that this service will not only join this couple in holy matrimony, but it will also glorify you, Father. Father, we ask blessings and favor upon this union and upon their household. In Jesus' name, amen. Since it's your desire to take each other as husband and wife, which is visible by your joined hands, repeat after me in the marriage vows. I, Lonnie Joe Sandlin, take thee, Melony Rippy Blake, to be my wedded wife. I promise before God and all who are present. To be your loving and faithful husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better. For worse. In sickness. And in health. For richer. Or poorer. In joy. And in suffering. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. In accordance with God's holy ordinance. And therefore I pledge thee my faith. Melony, repeat after me. I, Melony Rippy Blake. Take thee, Lonnie Joe Sandlin, Sr. To be my wedded husband. I promise before God and all who might be present here. To be your loving and faithful wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. In sickness and in health. For richer or poorer. In joy and in suffering. To love and to cherish. To death do us part. In accordance with God's holy ordinance. And therefore I pledge my faith to thee. What token do you give as a symbol of your affection for this woman?
A ring.
Lonnie, as you hand me this ring, you'll notice a couple of things. It's made from a precious metal. And your love for one another should be precious. It is precious in the sight of God. It's God's created you. He's created this love to be cherished. The ring is also circular. That means it has no start and has no end. It's a symbol of eternity as you place your love to one another. Lonnie, repeat after me. This ring I give thee in token. Pledge of our constant faith and abiding love.
This ring I give thee in token and in pledge of our constant faith and abiding love.
Put it on just as I told Lonnie, it has no beginning, no end. It's an eternal representation of your abiding love for him. In days of old, kingdoms would be sealed together with signet rings, just as you seal your hearts together today. Melody, repeat after me. This ring I give thee.
This ring I give thee.
In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. By the authority committed unto me, according to the ordinance of God and the law of the state of Kentucky, I pronounce you, Lonnie Joe Sandlin, Sr. and Melony Lynn Sandlin, as husband and wife, whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss the bride. May the Lord bless this marriage and your household for many years to come. May the Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you, and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. In Jesus' name, amen. Turn your face. It is my joy, my honor, and my privilege to pronounce to you, Mr. and Mrs. Lonnie Joe Sandlin, Sr. Person here today, in Jesus' name, amen.